And you, I'm going to tell you the story about what happened to me last week. So I was at our bottling location, and we were at a contract facility. There was another winery who was on the line before me, and then again after me. And they had printed their labels, and had were supposed to be on the line a week before, but they had made a mistake. And so they had to go back and stop the line, lose their place, and now they were kind of getting pinched in between me. And I was sitting with their assistant winemaker, and she said to me, she said, you know, it's really crazy. The bottling line guys asked me, said, you know, why don't you just go print some new back labels? She said, isn't that a stupid question? And I said, no, it's not a stupid question, because they're used to me. That's what I do. I go print my labels the day before. And she looked at me like I was a ghost. And I explained to her what I do with the Rethink printer, and I'm able to make those changes, give my winemakers more time on their blends, fix the alcohol percentage perfectly, and labels run perfectly through the line. So that's why they were asking. She looked at me like I was crazy, and I, you know, gave her your card. So then we've started to use it for back labels on some of our other big brands, and when we're doing a lot of different SKUs in different places, we bottle in three different places right now, and I've got a lot of small private label deals I do for a couple retailers. I have the ability to change my bottling location, my alcohol level, all that kind of compliance stuff on the back label, you know, up until the you know, the day before we go to print. It's been huge. You just have to go get all your colas set at your different bottling locations, but that's really easy to do. Well, we first started looking at the Rethink printer when we were investigating some ways to be more efficient with our export program. We have a 15 to 20,000 case program that goes to 22 different countries. Every country has some sort of different back label sticker they want you to put on, and a white Avery label looks horrible. So we were introduced to Rethink and the concept of actually doing a short run with the specific things that each country needed on the back of their labels, and being able to do a couple hundred cases at a time or 24 cases at a time. And to be able to pull that off and not have to wait for a printer to reprint those was terrific from a timeline standpoint. And my customers in the other countries loved it because they didn't get labels and bottles that came over with these big ugly stickers on the back. So we did a quick ROI on what it would cost us to have a printer do that, and if we could do it ourselves. And basically the printer paid for itself in, you know, a couple of months. I mean, I think it was 6 or 7 months, it was a done deal. So since then, we've then started to use it for a lot of our other back labels. And I should go back and say, for our export program, we print fronts and backs. The fronts are beautiful. We actually like the way they come off the Rethink printer better than the way they came out of our other label printer, honestly. So it's a great program for us. We can take a 200 case order from Denmark, bottle as Shiners, print up exactly 200 cases of labels. There's nothing left over. Relabel those Shiners, and we are off and running, and I've got a happy customer.